Any stuff we can pick up? Any at all? Where's the infected? Oh, it's there. Okay. With one further down there as well. Okay, we can get this one. This one's fine, easy. Grab! And she's just gonna break the neck. Now. Fucking meaty biceps. Ah, shit. Sorry, guys. Well, that looks like it might have been it. Sorry. Nah. Ooh. Okay, looks like this could actually be the way to go. Collectible! Oh, wait. Let me stand up, please. Ooh, swap that. Why can't I stand up? Ah, fuck.
Guys,
oh.
Look up there. See the light coming through?
I can get up this way. Hey.
Come up there and check it out.
Pick up all the stuff, all the stuff. Pick up all the stuff. Na 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 na. Yeet. Okay. We're doing bits out here. Ooh, look at all the pills. Hey. Let's increase the maximum health, since we can. More stuff. Okay, so how am I getting over there? Do you reckon I can jump that? I reckon I can jump it. Yeet! Fuck. Oh dear. Clicker, clicker, fucking clicker.
Guys!
Oh my god.
Here they come!
Come on!
Whew. Okay. Sit the fuck down. Biatch. Okay. Oh, God. You okay, Mel? You okay? Oh, no. Alice! I guess dogs can't get infected.
Place.
That was some good shooting.
Fuck this place.
From myself.
Come on.
Oh. I just want to see if the body's dropped anything. Ah. See, they did. I knew I was looking for something. Oh, fuck. Let me climb up. Please. Oh, I thought it was a level top. A flat top. Wait, now I've just picked up an axe. Yeah, fuck that. Okay, I need to find a way up. And that's a brick. Okay. Where can I go? Oh, maybe just this way. Yeah, fair enough. Just this way. It's like if B&Q got overrun. Aha. Of course it's blocked. Oh. Do we actually push it? Okay, let's go. Can Mel squeeze through with her belly?
He said ladies first.
I like ladies.
Aw. Oh, I'm so conflicted.
Okay.
Oh, wow. It's pretty.
This reminds me of the boss greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Yeah. Okay. Quick little look around. See if there's anything else to pick up. Like some of these. And some of these. Fucking hell. Massachusetts.
Yep.
Ooh, nice.
Maybe later.
Hey, some more shit. I can't wait to see what kind of upgrades we can do on that assault rifle. Maybe not assault rifle, but it's a semi-automatic. Oh, I thought that was a workbench. Hey. There's something in here. It's a bottle of Coca-Cola. Other brands are available. Hey, thank you for lurking, TZ. Massively appreciate that. Is that something? No. Hey, look, oh, there's stuff in here. Get out, this is my den. Get out.
Bob's dead ahead.
So this is day one. I'm trying to figure out, like, a rough time frame of where Abby would be when, not Abby, Ellie would be while we're here. Maybe if we could see the skyline.
Getting nostalgic about the truce.
Truce.
Truce. We let our guard down and they just chung up an entire squad.
Oh, we shot kids.
What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets.
I'd rather save our people.
Maybe kids. Not our fault either. His deaths are on them.
Yeah, so they're saying this.
We need to be
and yeah, it's
family.
Exactly what Ellie has done.
Is that worked out so well last time?
Nope. Okay. I see him through this building then. Go on, push.
Somebody's blocking the door.
Ooh. Hey, give me a boost, or can I? Oh, Manny's going. Okay. Go on, Manny. Yeah, boy. Well, no more cable. Oh.
Well, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Yeet.
Cool.
All right, let's go.
Be careful.
Thanks. You too.
single set of scarves.
Oh, that's a bit... bit far. Yeah, it is. Let's use the rope. Or the cable. Yeet!
There we go.
Oh, I bet that hurt.
Okay, Mel.
Poor we're little in. Fingers. Ooh, that is big. Push! Careful, careful.
Okay, come on, quick.
Quick.
Sure.
Okay, more stuff. Stuff. It's giving me a lot of stuff to work with for the workbench as well. Go check it out. Boat workshop. Ooh. Okay, nothing else there from the looks of things. Hey! Jeez, look at this! Can I craft some more stuff? I can, but I'll... Do I hold off? No, we won't. Oh, I need alcohol. Ah. Never mind. Where the fuck have they gone? Oh, hi! Hey-ho! Workbench, yes! And we get some more stuff. Okay, so what can we do? Four-time scope and a burst fire. Woo! Oh, it's all quite a lot. Modify for a 3-round burst. I'm gonna get the scope. Okay. And that's it. No worries, no worries, that's fine. So that looks like a body. Maybe. Let's upgrade the listen mode. Bottle tape. Us. Good stuff. Is the room not open? No. Run another way through. Not that I can see. Yeah, there's some stuff, but never mind. Hey, pendejo! Yeah, there's a winch. Let me just have a little look around, you know? I can't get ready for this fight unprepared. Ah. Nothing useful. I've got 2 medkits already. Another pipe bomb. You know what, I'll make another pipe bomb because then we've got 4. At least I can pick up a little bit more stuff now. Okay. Let's get this winch going.
Okay.
That looks like hard work. Oh god.
Sorry. You okay? Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch.
That's Manage high up.
Tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So glad you hitched a ride with us.
I
am going to kill the boxer. I hate to hear about it. Why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you barely said anything.
Ask questions.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it.
Yeah.
What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
She looks so stern.
Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
Up where?
Ideas.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Here we go.
You just realized you're a VIP, TZ. Amateur.
So, what's your idea? One sec.
Any.
What are you doing? Getting us out of here?
Wait.
Okay, just go slow. One advantage of being pregnant.
Fucking.
Low center of gravity.
Oh, yeah, I guess
take
so.
Your word for it.
Number one fan, TZ, number one. I think I've got about 5 people set to VIPs right now. Oh, is this the other door that I couldn't get through? Hey, okay. Hi.
Okay. Closer to the hatch.
Yeah, so close. So close. I think we should use this ladder. Don't worry, DJ, I've still got a couple more VIP spots to give out, so you might have earned one. You never know.
Hey. Smart.
Yeah, let's hope it holds. Just don't go jumping on it. Come on. I would not have the pendejos for that. Okay. So where can I put this now? Abby? Oh, no, that's not even Abby. I'm Abby. Mel! Mel! Where the fuck am I putting this? Although, maybe now she's moved. No? Maybe not.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch.
Abby. Mel, move! You've blocked me in. I swear to fucking God, Abby. Mel. I swear to fucking God, Mel, if you don't move, I'm going to throw these ladders into your baby. Oh, that's harsh. I feel bad for that. Mel! Fucking move! Oh my God, am I... No, I'm not stuck. Okay. So there's a catwalk. Do these ladders stretch that far? No, they don't. They go over here. Yeah, promising. Oh, okay, this way. I can only assume. Maybe not. Am I dropping down? No, surely not. Where am I going? I don't know what to do.
Now what?
What rope? I did not know we had rope. Okay. Where's throw the rope over the catwalk? What rope? What? Oh, that rope. Okay. No, I... Let me throw the rope. Yeet! Yeah. Too right. Huh. Okay, now, just be careful, Abby. You are with Bibby. I guess Abby doesn't like... Yeah, she does not like heights. It's a nice little character trait.
There they are. Manny!
Hey!
Okay!
Look, Rob's wake up. Who was there? Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You want to get off the roof, please?
I'd love to get off the roof.
Kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do.
Aww.
I'm too freaked out about fucking that. You think I don't feel the same way?
I don't like this, Naughty Dog. Why are you building up the bad guys as characters? I'm supposed to not like them. They killed Joel. But I like Mel. And Mel's dead. I stabbed her. The fuck are you saying? Hey, Alice.
We're almost to the fella.
Hmm. Sounds like a good idea. What movie?
Oh yeah? Let's drink.
Oh. Yes. Mel's asking the questions I want to know. Come see Lama.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Oh, thanks, Manny.
If I wasn't so pregnant.
Yeah, that's kind of stopping you. Well, we're stuck now, aren't we? Come on then, guys.
Guys, down this way.
Yeet. Don't slip.
Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road. Keep your eyes open.
I thought I saw something. I did see something. Shit. Grab that. No, I've got an axe. Hi. Hi ho. What do you mean? I'm so well hidden. At least I am now. Okay, let's make a silencer. Oh fuck, there's a bunch of them. Okay. Let's get a little closer. Oh, that dealt with them. Oh, shit. Okay. One to the right, one to the left. Let's go right first. Oh, there's two. Shit. Okay.
Shh.
Yep. Nope. Oh. Okay, I thought we were gonna get. Jesus Christ. I thought we were gonna get full neck breaks there. I was like, no, please no. Oh shit. Okay, one. Two of them. Whoo, boy! Okay, I had to do that. I'm actually amazed how well this is going so far. Like, for being so sneaky. Fucking... Ah, shit. No, no wolves here. Yeet. Sorry. Ah, bitch. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Any more? Good shooting. Okay, there's some more. Not anymore.
Holy shit.
Okay. You good?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go.
Come on, Mel. Fucking hell. Well, we were doing well. And then it all kind of went to shit. As usual.
Guys, up here.
Hey, buddy. Stuff. Stuff, stuff, stuff. Can I craft anything? No. Okay.
Look, we're almost there.
Pendejo.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Let's go. Oh, shit. Hi. Are you kidding me? Is that a zombie? No. Oh, fucking hell, there's a lot of them.
Whoa! Surround them!
Get back!
Too many of them.
Yeah, there is too many. Oh shit.
I'm running out of ammo.
Okay. That's fine, Abby.
No! No!
What do you mean no? I mean, I think I hit some pretty good shots on them. Oh shit.
It's our gun.
Yes. I would look, but I'm healing. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's some heels there.
Help you guys.
Abby, let's go.
I'm gonna name all my children after you.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yes, I'm going. Fuck me.
Ready?
Nearly.
I think you drove by. Heard all the shooting.
Yeah, very lucky. I just want to see if there's any ammo to pick up. Okay, maybe not. Hi. Oh. What's up with him? Oh yeah, Mel's a medic.
We're in.
We're in, let's move. Done a good job, Mel.
Open the gates. Let him through.
Mel, what? Look back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
So Mel's hurt as well. Come on, guys. Gosh. I was going to say, I hope Mel's okay, but I know what happens to her.
He's all right back there. He's almost a compliment.
She gets...
Stay, Mel.
Yeah. No, she should not.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
She won't, though.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice. Come on, Alice.
Oh, Alice. New recruits, don't trust them. Hey, how you doing? We ain't getting back to them, are we?
See ya.
So something's going on that I can only assume is either Tommy or the Scars.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
Hey, you two. Hey, what you got?
Says report to Isaac.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Abby was...
Abby was busy.
Something's going down.
In a cage. We're locked up at least.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Hi guys.
Hey man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah.
No, it's complete bullshit. Okay, let's sort this pistol out a little bit. Better fire rate. Fire rate's good. What was that stability? I can't remember. Recoil, that's what it was.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You seen Isaac anywhere?
Cheers. Oh, shit. Oh. Hiding? I don't think he'd be hiding. Ooh.
Abby,
hey.
Marissa.
Bonjour.
Yeah? About your ambush, or they hit you right around here, other warehouses. Oh, shit. keep slipping past our lines. Hey, you know where Isaac is? He was here a few minutes ago. Okay, thanks.
Great.
Look around.
Uh-huh, medical. Okay.
Alright, so
Mel, are you okay? Hey, you're not gonna like miss that alcohol, are you? Where's Mel? Okay, Mel's not in here.
Speak of the devil. Hey guys.
Oh, it's Nora.
How are you doing, Ellen?
Stitches. Nothing goes there. You guys need to convince this girl to relax. Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it. Hey, I need some muscle, so you two give me
some. I mean, you know you want some muscle with Abby around. Yeah.
Relaxing.
Sorry, just Abby's got massive biceps. I'm jealous. Like, fair play to her.
I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital. I was already dead everything. How's mom? Really? Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Okay.
So much get word to Ollie.
That's great.
I want to be here for her. I need to show you guys something.
Oh?
Hold on.
But, oh my god.
Oh my god. Are these all ours? Yeah. Come in and
I'm guessing it smells. Oh fucking hell. Jesus. Okay, that's a lot.
You can't tell me. Not yet. Come here.
Oh, who is it? But that's who Ellie killed, isn't it?
Where's Ollie? I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sloop. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd locked himself back. With a bullet in the stomach.
Fucking hell.
Christ, he was Buddha. Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's plenty of meat going back that way. So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened? Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
I mean, we could say shit.
Is a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Yeah.
Where
sure
is
he? Too.
I'll be discreet. Last I heard, he was in the apartments.
Okay. So.
I'm gonna go check up on that.
We're finally gonna meet Isaac.
Do you know what you guys find out? Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac
sent
on a search party for
Owen? Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell
her. I fucking hope so.
Yeah, I doubt that. I wonder how much we're actually going to play as Abby then. Hey, open the door, dickhead.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Go on in. Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
What's up, fellas?
Hey. Yeah, we can't chill out here.
See you around.
Okay. Isaac. Took 3 days, but I finally got something out of 74. If what he's saying is true, sounds like the Southern Shore might be our best bet. I've marked up a map and left it in your suite. We should send scouts to verify as soon as possible. I still feel like he might be holding out. Give me a few more days with him. Sergeant Foster. 74. That can't be, like, good. Is the calling someone number 74? Ooh. It's the prison.
After a warning, I wouldn't mind if you met with those guys.
So I assume these are all captured scars. Okay, not gonna ask. Fucking cowering. They're cowering and turning away. What have these people done?
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh.
Do you know if he'll be long?
So to get him when you have to arrive.
Oh. Okay. He's doing some interrogating, from the looks of things. Oh, and he's naked. Although it looks like there's nothing there.
Let him fall asleep.
Fucking hell.
Let's go up.
Hi, Isaac. You don't look like what I thought you would look like. He looks tired.
No loss of Summerside. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
They're doing something here.
The small skirmishes.
So he's planning a war.
Try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? It has to be on.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this.
Their island?
Not with everyone. Big storm a few days out. We use it to mask our approach.
You ooh, okay.
The first wave. Pick your squads. Don't prep it.
I want Owen. Are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Laura. Secrets between the Salt Lake crew.
Nope.
Is everyone okay?
No.
They might be sending a search party after him.
They shot Danny.
He shot him.
Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
What?
It's not Owen. You got it wrong.
The same Danny used his last breath to lie to me.
Sir. People hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him will gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about
him. Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to
no.
Him. You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
Days.
We've only got one shot at this.
Okay.
This is bigger than any of us. Definitely.
So again, it's how much are you willing to do for one person? My roster.
Grab some food.
Motherfucker!
Talk later.
I wonder if I actually get to pick people. Although this is all day one. What day did we get to? Three?
No way you're going to kill Danny or some scar, right? What? No.
Abby knows something.
Don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac, kick your ass.
You pray, Ascent. I heard him, he needs me.
He's always out there. How the hell are you going to fight him?
You know where he'll go?
To the marina. Three years earlier. In hell.
Seriously, stop it.
I want to know when her arms got so buff.
Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's best.
Oh, she's scared of heights, isn't she?
Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, the deal was to get up here.
All right, here's what's going to happen. You're going to get your ass over here.
Yeah.
Sit on the edge. Or you can go down here on the kid seat. And look at this view with you.
You can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night.
Hmm.
Yeah. Talk about it?
Nope. No talking. That's it. Okay.
Don't. Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my god. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen.
Oh my god.
I'm serious. I will break up with you, Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't. Owen.
I mean, he's in the water, so it's like, he's going to be fine, right? And just stay here. Fuck it. Owen! Where are you, you son of a bitch?
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? I missed it?
Yes.
Oh, you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
Aww.
I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Nah. I don't have to. Come on, then.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
I know, TZ. It's so hot.
Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies. You have nowhere else to go.
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing.
I will come see this. Oh, fuck. Okay. Where's he gone? Oh. Down there? Aha. Oh, fuck. Hit my head. Oh, is it a fish tank? In the aquarium? Hey, and there's little fishies. Mm-hmm. don't know.
You want to keep going?
It's an aquarium. And the fishies are still there. Let's keep going. Holy shit. I love this. Hey, you're building a little playhouse for your sister and TZ. Hey, I hope it goes well. Absolutely dripping.
They don't have spots, they're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No, you don't know.
It's nearly done. Is it like a full playhouse? Like two floors? Stairs, little sets to go with it, furniture. I'm expecting a lot. Let's get this open. Pull. Okay, and up we go. Oh. Okay, it's a big house, like a Wendy house.
What is this place?
Oh, wow.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf power.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, I agree.
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No,
maybe.
It looks like somebody turned us into a makeshift dock.
So TZ, if anyone's wondering why I'm laughing, he's building a playhouse for his sister. Like a big Wendy house. So he can keep it in the garden so he can get some peace.
There's some kids' clothes.
That's tiny.
But the family came through.
Look at these drawings.
Oh, look, it's...
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or it got killed by
fucking
stars.
Creepy like that.
Such an optimist.
So smiley. What is that? Maybe she had red hair. Okay, so enough with the looking at the kids' drawings.
Alright, enough of this boat.
Enough of this boat.
You wanna go see the rest of the fish zoo?
Fish zoo!
More to see?
Yes!
Of course! Let's go!
Which way are we going? Why am I leading the way? I don't know which way to go. I'm gonna go this way. So I assume I'm gonna get boosted up through the top.
Think you can get through that?
Yeah, I can.
Get me up there.
Come on. Boost, Owen, boost. She's strong.
I pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Fucking hell. They are getting slightly bigger biceps.
You take a quick look around and then...
we'll head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is my thing, and you're going to beg me to stay.
Oh, this is amazing.
This one.
Look at the colours.
Fishing.
I mean, I'm sure the fish will be long gone. Wow.
You don't see that every day.
I swear to God, if there's a hat...
No spots.
You should play Slipknot, Gus. Such a beautiful game. I've played it, TZ. I've got a full Let's Play on the YouTube channel. There's a nice little comment there, so I can plug it. I loved Subnautica.
It's a tank in the floor.
Fish!
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing and running around.
I know, it's like nowadays.
Yeah.
I can't get the seam off.
Shit.
Seam off, seam off, seam off. You just gotta keep looking for them scan, the... what is it? Blueprints, equipment sort of thing. If you go to the wreckages on the radios, you will find the majority of the stuff that you need. Best trip ever, Penny's Bachelorette. Fair enough.
I'm claiming this place.
Oh, can I crouch? Owen, let me talk to you.
You can move it.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually.
No?
You're a dick.
You're a dick. What's this? Kids, if you find this, I want you to know I don't blame you. Those Seraphites are selling a good line. I understand why you thought you'd be better off with them. There's food and water in the boat. Take it and sail away from this place. I know I got too controlling. I just wanted so much for you two to be safe. I hope you see that. I couldn't find antibiotics. I want you both to know that I love you. Ricky, keep watching out for Max. You owe him that. Dad. Hmm. It looks like the family lived here. Max's place. I want to go up the stairs first. I want to see if, like, I can smack the whale or something. How have I got hiccups? No!
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too. Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
You love it.
Oh, shit!
So, can I get, like,
they got a proper little den. Oh,
Hi.
God, the fact that you can still see the majority of the muscles. Dad, I'm taking Max away from here. He can't spend his life locked inside this rotting building. All he'll do is take on your weaknesses. When the soldiers killed Mom, you just stood there like a coward. What kind of example is that? You should have gotten angry. You should have made them hurt worse than they hurt her. I want Max to see what it looks like when people are willing to stand up for what they want. When they're willing to make something of their life. The world is harsh. It's up to us to change it. Only when weak may I carry my true strength. Maybe we'll come back someday. If we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid fucking chair. Oh, that's sad.
On the bright side, found his keys.
Oh, keys.
He's a skeleton, he doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult, is why.
Yeah, I could see that.
QZ's people would play the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
You were naive. You weren't fanatical.
You blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm but just saying, it's not the same.
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, fine.
Yes, yeah, so Owen is always... I don't know, Owen seems like a good guy. Try them keys?
Try those keys?
Oh my. Literally saying the same things I'm saying.
No.
Got it.
Aha. Hey, this is nice. Holy shit. They were still painting. I wonder how young they were then, when they left. Oh my god, I can move the chairs. Hola.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
There's ladders.
Last thing. Promise.
Okay.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Yeah, it's too late for that, though, isn't it?
You're good.
Oh, I can't climb up. Okay. Quickly down, quickly down.
Please.
What is it? Ooh.
Is a scar.
Hey. Nice.
Oh. Get on in here.
Holy shit. Imagine having a fort like this. This is the best cardboard fort. There's still shit swimming around. Is that a seal? It is a seal. Hey. Third wheel.
You're still out there, you know?
This has been driving her for so long.
Okay.
Owen doesn't want to be a fighter. Owen, man.
I'm sorry.
I hold you already. Don't be sorry.
Owen seems like a really good guy. It's a shame he's dead.
Somewhere else. He's there.
Let's get up the roof before someone sees us.